Hey there, it's Marlene. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do lens firmware updates. And there's a whole bunch of them to do in early 2022.
First thing you got to do is go to the downloads page on the Panasonic website, and I will put a link to this page in the video description. You can see that there have been some firmware updates for cameras in 2022. But if you scroll down to the lenses, you can see that there are a lot of lens updates. And this has mainly to do with the introduction of the Lumix GH6 in the product line. So I can see from here that I have several lenses that could use an update. So I'm going to start with my most used lens right now, which is the 100-300. So you go to the download page, and then you just click download. You must agree to the terms and conditions, and your zip file will be downloading. Go to your downloads folder and look for a file that starts with FSA, and that would be a zip file, and you want to double click on that file to decompress it. The resulting file will be an LIN file, and that is the lens update file. And in this case, it starts with ES, and that's the file you want to copy to your memory card.
I use an old memory card to do my firmware updates. You don't need anything more than a 2 gig card. And so I keep this one handy for just that purpose. And that's the only thing I use it for.
So I have my memory card here, and you just put it in the root directory, and there shouldn't be anything else on your card. When you format your card, it looks like this. It has the DCIM and the private. So what you want to do is grab that file and drop it onto the root directory of your memory card.
Make sure the lens that you're going to update the firmware for is actually attached to the camera. If it's not, your firmware update for the lens will not work.
Before doing your lens firmware updates, it's important that your body firmware is also on the latest update.
Okay, so let's check the firmware update for the lens and the body. Right now, this is the Lumix G9. I'm on the latest firmware, version 2.6, and the lens firmware is version 1.1. I just downloaded the firmware 1.2 on this memory card. First step is to turn off the camera. Okay, camera's powering down. And I'm going to take out both those memory cards that are in there. And I'm going to put the memory card with the lens firmware update in the camera. Turn the camera on and hit the playback button. And it's asking me to version up the lens to 1.2. I say yes, and I just wait. And of course, do not touch any of the buttons. This process takes between 30 seconds and a minute. I'll just speed up the video here. And when it's done, it will reboot the camera and start it up again. So what you can do now is check the firmware version. And you can see now that the lens is on version 1.2. And that's all there's to it. So I'm going to power down my camera. Take out my memory card that had the firmware update. Put my other memory cards back in. And I'm ready to go. You'll have to do this procedure for every lens, and the lens will have to be on the camera when you do the update.
Let me know if you have any questions in the comments below this video.